My iPhone is asking me to restore. What should I do?
Is the phone asking you to restore it through iTunes or set it up as new?
It gives me an option to do both.
If you select Do Set It Up As New, it will set up the phone as a blank phone. You want to restore through iTunes, to restore the files and apps you had stored in iTunes or the iCloud.
What if I accidentally set it up as new?
Then you'll end up with a phone with just the factory settings, though not all is lost. You can then choose to restore the files from iTunes onto the blank setup.
I still lose any files I didn't have backed up to iTunes or the cloud.
That's why you should set up automatic backups of your device to the cloud, a PC or both.
Are there any other options?
Can you connect to the phone via a PC? If so, try deleting any recently downloaded files or apps.
How would that help?
It might solve the problem if one of the new apps is causing the phone to demand the equivalent to a PC refresh. You could also connect to iTunes and sync with the phone to try to restore it and capture phone content not already saved on the PC.
I wonder what caused this in the first place.
Malicious software, bad iOS updates, and bad app updates are the primary causes. It's amazing how often iPhones have to get restored after an iOS update.
I wish there was a simpler solution.
Try the old-fashioned home and power button trick to try to restart it.
That's like hitting Control, Alt, Delete to fix a Windows PC problem.
It's a simple thing to try, and it might work. Apple likes to say it has a more robust operating system than Microsoft, but how much of that is automating the process of restoring itself via iTunes after the equivalent of a blue screen of death?
My alternative is letting these geniuses troubleshoot the phone.
The Apple Store guys or somebody else?